Let me show you how to go from this to this and much more. HackRF One Portapack H2 is cool tool, but it requires SD card and few files on it in order for it to work correctly. For example, an ADSB app, you can receive data from aircraft, but without SD card with files, it won't display map. You end up with this error. So get yourself at least 8 GB SD card. My one has captain tape for easier handling. And insert SD card in your machine. Go to GitHub, visit Portapack Mayhem, scroll down to latest version and click on it. Again, scroll all the way down and look for current zip file, something like copy to SD card. Download it and unzip. Then drop all folders to the SD card, insert it in a HackRF One Portapack H2 Plus and enjoy. Let's see, ADSB, amps to 1, and let's wait for plane. Here we go. Let's see the map. Boom, map is here, and also you can see other airplanes around you with GPS coordinates. Voila! Here you can capture and save signals, replay from SD card. Also, SD card has samples on it such as Tesla files. Thanks for watching and see you next time.